Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to another live stream. Sorry, I'm just getting buttons set up. Yeah, we're back in the world of Satisfactory. No Mr. Chris tonight because he's skiving. No, he's not. He's only going to get back from house sitting. I think it's house sitting he's doing this time again. He's only going to get back late tonight, so he may join us in chat later on. I don't know. But yeah, good evening, Vicky. Right. I want to. Work on Caterium. Over that way. I know there's one up there. Then it's getting it. It might not be. No, it's awkward to get to. Where's my vehicle? Why am I running? I've got a vehicle. I have a vehicle, I just don't know where it is. Build mine. I was in here the other day doing a little bit of work, and I think I kind of had a stupid accident with my vehicle. Oh, that's right, I didn't rebuild it. I had a stupid accident with my vehicle. Drove off a cliff, but managed to put it in a place where I couldn't actually recover it. That's why I've got so much stuff on me. Nice if this one handled better than my other one. Right. I think the Caterium is. Top of that rock over there. No, I had to demolish it and rebuild it. Okay, it's over there. See, that's the sort of stupid thing I'll do. Just drive off a cliff, random. And then try and drive up it again. Up there. So I reckon we need to go up there. Right, there's a hatch at the bottom here, isn't there?
contract legally compels you to harvest this artifact.
Right. I will bring the vehicle closer once I can do so safely. The Delicia is going to start an ad break shortly. I do apologise for the ad breaks, but unfortunately the way you did Twitch sets theirs up, they have either have to make sure I run a certain amount or I have to leave it to them. I got rid of one of them. Come on.
I strongly advise you to harvest this specimen.
It's not supposed to, that's it.
Picking up multiple fix-it personnel in the area. Proceed with harvest before it's too late.
Come on. I just want to get up here and then I'll rearrange these platforms once I'm up here. Come on. I've run out of concrete already. How have I run out of concrete? Right, well, if we're those, I do apologise for those ads. Yeah, I'm having to go back to the main base because I suddenly discovered I'd run out of, well, not the main base, I'm running up to the steel base because I've run out of concrete. I'm hoping the production there's got some spare left over. I hate the control of this vehicle. God, it's warm again. And yeah, I know you asked about the weather, Vicky. Yeah, we had rain this morning, which meant it was a bit cooler, but of course it's now brightened up and it's now really cool. It's now getting very close and it's just added a layer of humidity. Heading over here because we've got concrete. Yeah, see, there's not going to be any spare. Means I've got to go over to. Oh, I've got to go over to the other base. So yeah, I've added this bit over here, which is making the stators. Oh, I've got an idea. Man, it's warm. Actually, I need to do one thing. I need to make it do a test of some drive setup. I just want to see if it works. Yay, it does work. No, it doesn't. Yeah, it does. Oh, it's just, I mean, again, I'm still testing bits and pieces because eventually I will change the kind of lot of bits and pieces and good evening, hand, Mr. Younger. I want. I'm good, mate. A bit warm, but aren't we all at the moment? Oh, this one doesn't have as much storage. Okay. Oh, it should do. Well, they've definitely changed the sound of this vehicle. Sounds like a hairdryer on speed. Oh. Yeah, the problem is I think it's more humid than warm. Oh, it didn't kill it. Or did it? I think it did actually. I also want to check because I hit the product. Right. Oh, another two. Got one of them. We do need to finish building some walls and that over here. Make my way through. I just knew where I was going, that's all it was. It's picking the way between all the mines and the... He says as he hits her. Actually, I'm going to get that. There is a reason. You been up to anything exciting, then, Mr. Younger? Can we get the second one on this run? Boom. We're getting lots of these because they respawn, and every time we pass, we seem to kill them. The vehicle definitely handles better than the truck. Right. I need to get rid of all of this now. Right. I don't need to change the driving controls, it's the handling of the vehicle that's the problem. So what they've made now is they've made it so that the kind of basic base vehicles are crummy handling, which is kind of fair enough. I'm sitting doing this and I've realised there's a slug right there. Oh, spit up. Base, it's just an easy one. production mailer. What speed do I get out of this? 240, that's a good one. Okay. Smelter. Caterium, 45 a minute. So that's what, 5 would be 225. I haven't got enough iron plates. I did have enough, but then of course with actually building all of the kind of the base bits. I'm just going to build it with these ones. They're too fast for it, but then... I need iron plates for that, and I need iron plates to rebuild the ramp. Didn't plan that really well, did I? In this one. bound to run out of something else, but I needed to get the wire so that we can get on. I need to get the catarium so we can do wire, so the catarium wire, so we can get on with electrical stuff. Good evening, Adam. How are you, mate? Actually, I need... Oh, we've got the bots back again tonight. Yeah, good mate, apart from being a bit warm. Where's that power grid? Yeah. It's just stone. Yeah, I don't like how they float. Branch off there, don't I? The thing is, you've just got to take your time and do it easy. What are you going to be studying at uni? Healthcare, cool. Especially in our community. Yeah, we've already visited this one. Try and get this over somewhere over here. That's ready to go over and join up over at the main base over there. Clearing this for a reason. Right, I want that. Mate, there's nothing wrong with getting emotional about you. It's if it's your first time away from home, away from home, living, then it's bound to be an emotional time. Nothing wrong with it at all. If anyone tells you otherwise, tell them to get stuff. Yeah. But it's different. Because you're not not under the same roof, it makes it very different. Is the way up. Just now. I am actually going to change these ones. So we're going to get 75 a minute out of this. That's why also I'm not going too mad with the belts. Right. Constructor. See, I thought that was the case. I didn't think we were quite ready for that side of it yet. Right. Yeah, we're still okay. Getting power up to the top part. And again, some of these power connections and all that might change over time, but at the moment, this is getting power up to the top level. Actually, I'm going to make this a double ender. Because that means if I need power anywhere in the vicinity, I've got it. connect that bit. We're just going to connect this one, but this will get its own line from there. So we've just got to wait for some. Oh, we've got enough. Do that in a second. That should be fine. Right, so we're going to. I've built a research unit here so that we can do a bit of work. This is what we've been waiting for. Yeah, well, that. Nearly time for a break for me. We've got some of this now. Look, already generating a whole pile. We want wire. Now we're going to make wire. We'll get rid of this out of the way. So we're making 75 a minute there. So we want a constructor. And so we want 12 a minute. Okay, so we've got space for 6. Yeah, I was going to put it up here, but I haven't got room for 6. What have I? Ooh, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Snug fit, but I got 6 in. twos. You're going to be making quick wire. See, actually, it's just well six, because six is 360, which is the maximum speed of the Mark III belts. Because I love happy accidents, we'll drop it down in this corner. Can go there. Everyone's gone quiet all of a sudden. Down here. Quickwire being made. Right, so while that's building up a little bit of stock, I'm going to take a quick break, be right back. Right. We need to build another. Right. Caterium. That just gets us the electronics. That gets us Mark II poles. That gets us the zip lines. Stun rebar. AI limiters. Need plastic for that. So we need to really go and work on oil. We need to make AI limiters. This is good because this means we've got a lot of things unlock very quickly just by doing one item. Smart splitters, I want that for another project. Need 50 AIs for that. Can't unlock. This is also a good thing, what we want as well, is the priority power switches. Because what this does is this will turn things on and off depending if we can set them as, like, you know, areas turn on and off. So if power drops or runs out, then it will only turn things on according to the priority of it. So of course we'd put our, when we go to oil power, our oil processing would be number one priority, so it keeps feeding the oil power stations. Right. Let's have a look at. Get rid of that at the moment. So we need to make motor. Well, I can make those easily. So just got to go get some more stators. We can make those easily. Refineries. There's motors. We need to get more tubes. Okay, so that's what we need to work on next. Anything else we can unlock quickly? I can unlock that fairly easily back at base. Need a purple slug for that. That just needs us making parts. This chain, we need to basically get some sulfur. Right. Vehicles over here. I don't know why I jumped, because that's gonna... Oh no, it didn't hurt. Right, let's go get some more steel parts. Let's get started then on some oil. Kinda need to connect that. Can hear something. Hooked up to the wrong thing, but I want that. I want the coal to put in my truck. This will bring this onto the main grid. It's floating. Don't like it when they're floating. Was actually the wrong direction, wrong facing as well. Actually, both of those two are. Actually, that one's okay. Actually, no, it needs to be turned slightly. Okay, engine, change the pump direction. Built it round the tree. Through the poison. Still floating on one leg, but it's buried on the other. Right. Space. Right, so what I want to do now is come off of that. Trying to figure out where I can hook into this. There you go. So this should tell me the power situation now with our whole grid. There we go. So we've got a capacity of 1960, we're only actually producing 1800 because of course the extra ones are there. We've got maximum consumption of 1300 at the moment, so we've got plenty of space for the next part of the build, which of course eventually will lead to more power being produced. What junk can I get rid of? Get rid of those. Right, so if I go is it that one? Yeah. Right, back to my vehicle. Actually, no. I need to get up top and get some... Oh, I haven't got any space. I need to go back to my vehicle. Of course, not through the poison cloud. Okay, someone's unfollowed us. Poison cloud, I know. Let's go get some parts. We'll top that up. Actually, we're going to need a few of those. Actually empty over here. Well, you're steel. Yeah. So we're going to get another stack of this. Right, let's get back over to the other side now and build. Hang on a minute, let's work this out. Go over and make motors, and I need to make to collect some copper sheets. Nope. Three. Another night of stupid driving. Oh, it is. That's because I'm going 102 kilometers an hour. I need 95 motors. Inventory space. Now I should have. Thing is, this is where, you know, when you've got more than one of you playing this game, it really is useful because, of course, you can literally run around, do jobs, and all that. But we'll be back to normal on next Friday night. Thursday night, of course, back with F1 and the next race. Might even throw up another stream in during the week. And it'll probably be a daytime stream, just because I want to try out a few things whilst I've got some time. But right, whilst this is finishing off doing this, because it's going to take a little while, I'm going to take a quick break. Be right back. literally we ran out of the bits I need right as I got here. Need to go with some more because I still need to make a few more. We need 95 in total, we've only got 65 at the moment, so we've only made half what we need. Eventually we will automate it, but I've got a plan of how I want to do that, so... And, yeah, the thing is with these... No, I mean, there is a way of doing it with AI, is that again, that's the advantage of running on a server. This only things only get built when I've got this game turned on at the moment. So, yes, this is why we kind of have to do things in kind of a lot slower than we needed before, because we could build something, go away and come back to it. Now we can't really. Also do want to make some more AI splitters as well. And here we got now 87, 88, we'll get it to 100, we'll get it to about 100. Oh, this is the fun bit. This is, I mean, I know it's not the best of stuff to watch on stream, but unfortunately it's the stuff that needs doing. And the rest of one of the things that I've always said with this my channels is that you just kind of see how it is, not how, you know, the kind of, the, even just the good bit. You've got to see everything when you look at a game. One for them. because that's what we're working towards at the moment, is that, but we need plastic. For plastic, we need oil. So I'm going to get the copper sheets from over at Chris's factory. There's Chris sat there waiting for us. Yeah, no problem at all, mate. Totally understand. That was perfect timing, just as I came alongside you. We need plenty of that. Right. Oil. I've got catenarium sorted out. So I've got a lot of that side of things done. A lot of research done there. But again, we're needing to get I've got to get onto oil because of the plastics. We're literally now stuck. That's where we're. Plastic and sulfur is the two bits we need next. Sulfur's an easy fix, but I want to get plastic started. If I remember right, there's some oil at the coast up this way. Oh, I've also got my new vehicle. Doesn't carry much, that's my only complaint with it. Oh god, that's the sea. I normally say better. I got it back. It is better than the truck, but it's also a bit bouncy. Oh, it drifts superbly. And I've connected the steel plant onto the main power grid as well. So now we get a proper reading of what we've got power wise. Over there. Oh yeah, no, we're fine. We've got about two thirds space at the moment. Foundations. Thank you. We got a thud and... Yeah, we got a thud. We were 5th and 8th in the sprint race, so Pucher got his first point, and Albon finished 3rd in the main race. Yeah, we did really well last night. And it was a deserved thud. It wasn't a, oh well, you know. We actually raced for thud position, which was good. That's stacked into the hand. That's unused. I didn't do that before. Yeah, don't worry, mate. These things happen. Right, there's oil. Took out those two. There's a boss one just over by as well. Oh, he's going to spot us in a second. Not the ideal, not the way you're supposed to kill them, but... Again? Yeah, I did. Ha ha! What type is it? Normal. That's good. That one's a good start. That's a good start one. That'll give us 120. I have to go and take out those things there because I want this space for turning it into a factory. Basically a factory game. The further you go through it, the bigger and better the parts you get are. You're sent to harvest the planet for materials. Oh, here comes the... Here they come. Come on. Come on. One always seems to get through. So as you get, I mean, as you get further up and further up the scale, Adam, the parts become. I mean, this is more of a maths problem than a game half. Oh God, there's more there. I want my vehicle. I'm going to go and run some things over. Right, here we go. I can see oh God, get off your side. There's another large one in there. Did kill him. There you go. It's not really how you're supposed to take them out. But when you're on your own, it's the easiest way. There it is. You can make them actually not hostile. Oh God, he spotted us. Oh, he's dead. lying on my front axle. Right. Need to see if there's any more. Or where's the next lot of oil? There's more oil around this bit. I know that. Some right there. I'm just over there. Okay. Gonna get some more iron in a second. I've used up all my iron sheets already. Gonna get some more. We're not far away, that's a good thing. thank you very much, Adam. You're a legend, mate. Let's give him a bit of stream love for that one. Well, that's the advantage of it, mate. Appreciate that. The lights did reset. No, Adam, I really appreciate that. It's you know, we've just made the return to Twitch, so the light, you know, you guys doing what you have done since we've been back just means the world to me. And if there's anyone, I mean, I know there's a few watching at the moment, if there's anyone that hasn't, not driving through that. No, I think we've made the right decision about coming back to Twitch. The reason we quit it before was because we had a few technical issues, and I think that was actually down to the PC, but that PC is over there now, or most of it's over there. It is something we still want to eventually upgrade. I want to replace it with one of those mini PCs. I think it is. I mean, YouTube, when I first went over, YouTube was actually better for me. But I think YouTube, since it's gone to this focus now on shorts, is not as good for streaming anymore. I mean, I've spoken to a number of friends that stream on YouTube, and we've all kind of pretty much said the same. And I know quite a few of them are watching to see how it goes on my end of things. Do need to actually upgrade my subscriber badges because they've got the old ones. I will look at that tomorrow. So you may have a different subscriber badge next time you come back. I'll have to think about how I'm going to do them. I think I know what I might do with them. That should have probably got you a few points as well that you can spend as well. So I said, remember, folks, there is the channel points there, just so that, and we've got things like what have we got? What have we not used for a while? And if there's anything else you think I should set up with, you know, for channel points, let me know. I've got lots of different ways, and it doesn't have to be any of the standard Twitch ones either, because I've got one of the tools I'm using does give me a bit more freedom to do my own things, hence why you'll see one there called make it yellow, and that one's gonna have another, that's still got a bit added to it. I only set it up tonight as a test to see if it would actually do what I asked. Tell me about it. It's why I kind of set up a lot of things, you know, likes of the a lot of shortcuts for, you know, me to do it. I'm sat here with two button panels next to me. That allow me to do all sorts of bits and pieces, and I've got plans, you know, that will allow me to do more as well. They're back. Oh no, we're done. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to get that one out of there again. Yeah, I've still got another week off on holiday. Yeah, I think I might have put that one in a bit far that time because that looks like it's kind of underwater. Yeah. I'm normally up at 5 when I'm at work. Oh, this is the only time of year I get two weeks off. Do that. I decided I'm going to make it orange because that way it looks more like a boy when so I keep burying it in the sea. Can I get into the workbench? Right. Yeah. I'm technically supposed to have a few days. I was going to be going to EGX next month, but I'm going to have to cancel that because I've got at the moment I've got a hospital appointment the week before it. But that's more than likely going to change because it always seems to. I mean, it is supposed to just be a chat with my specialist. But if they slide it at all, I just can see, and also financially at the moment, I just can't justify it. I've got too many other bits and pieces I've got to do over the next while. Set that up like that to start with. I just want to put one of these down in a second because I want to see. So we've got 120 at the moment. That's the wrong recipe. Three. So we basically you got. I think we can do 4 refineries at the moment from 1. Yeah. wasn't enough. I thought I put down enough. Yeah. IndyCar isn't amazing. I'm going to be watching American football after this. I'm going to watch the Chicago Bears Green Bay Packers match, which kicked off about 20 minutes ago. Right, we're going to put you as plastic. You as plastic. You as rubber. Oh, I just want to see them. I don't watch every game. It's just that this year we've got so many changes that they've done to the team. So I want to see how they perform this year. Now, could I? Yeah, I've been a Chicago fan, played, you know, since the days I played. So you're going to be plastic. You're plastic. You're rubber. You're rubber. They've all got wastage oil coming off. No, mate, not a problem. As we said to you yesterday, you're part of what, you know, you're one of our regulars, you're one of, we count you as a friend, so we're here for you, mate. And this is what we say to anyone is, you know, come talk to us, we're a friendly bunch. Thank you. Right, we've got that. So that's kind of hooked up like that. Still got to figure out what I'm going to do with that stuff. Yeah, you had a tough game. Yeah, they have been doing really well. I mean, I was surprised as well today to see Germany sack their manager. It's the first time they've sacked their manager since 1926. You know yourself, that won't last though. No, I want a smart splitter. No, I don't. Change it to an input. I'm gonna get that so offline. This one I want it on. Merger. Ammunition storage. So on this one, the center output will be plastic. Right output is overflow. This one, the center one is rubber. Left output is overflow. Power. Over this way. I've also still got to sort out. See, we've only got small tanks. Logistics. What, the current squad? Good evening, Taken. Sorry, mate, I've been literally so focused, didn't notice you there. I do apologise, mate. Hope you are well. Right, that's built. So this is actually technically all it needs now is power. Current ones, I mean, Becca. No problem, mate. Miss Alison Becker. Or Alison, as everyone else calls him. Slovisly? I really do like him. I think he's absolutely an amazing player. Van Dyke, Luis Diaz, Mo Salah, and I mean, I'm also must admit, it's difficult between Trent and Robbo because they think they're both invaluable to us. Yeah, they're a lot of fun. It's a shame you can't. Oh, you can put them in water. Ooh, I like that. Oh no 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 no! I think Trent's better because Trent's more versatile. And Trent's proved it on a big stage. I've seen this. Trent has done it for a number of years, and you got to think, Reece James is a good player, but he's still not done it on those bigger stages yet. It's just everything's gone yellow. As I said, that one's not finished yet. Yeah. What do you mean? When did he win the Champions League? We need to be in Europe to win the Champions League. The stretch one's easy, it's that one. For some reason I'm not getting alerts to them. I am seeing them, but I'm not actually getting a sound alert, which I need to, I'm gonna solve. What do you mean, cheater? Who cheated? Trying to figure out who you said cheated. This lot should be working. Oh, well, yeah, it will be working, but it would help if I'd done one thing. If I'd actually connected it. One of those days. I think that's more. It doesn't say that, it says stretch. As in, stretch as in move. As oil starts to come through. There's plastic. Rubber going down the other line. So the way we've got this set up is all the plastic, all the oil's going to come in here. We've got two for plastic, two for rubber. Plastic is going to go into this container, rubber into that container. Once it's full, it's going to go into the sink. Nice simple setup to start with. We've got to do something with that stuff because this stuff is going to be building up. Mums are always right. But yeah, quite chuffed with that. So we've got, that's oil, that's plastic ready for the next stage. So we've got, the only thing we've really got, we're going to make up those motors. We're going to make up frames. Motors we've got all the parts for, we just need to get them made. Frames won't take us too long to do either. Copper wire's done. Plastic won't take too long because I mean that's already 60 made, so yeah, it's a start. We've got more oil we can hook into this, make more with and all that, so we're going to leave that there tonight. We will be back on Thursday night with some more of F1 Manager, and then next Saturday, so the plan is Thursday night and Saturday night F1 Manager, Friday night, Sunday night Satisfactory. Chris should hopefully be back for next week as well. There's a chance that it's going to be a random stream done over the next few days, so make sure you've got you've hit that follow button, make sure you've got the notifications turned on for that one. Is you can always stay up to date on Twitter. So there's you always find that I post most stuff all through there, videos and all that. Of course, keep an eye on the Red Event Games and the Red AOB channel. So if you don't know, of course, the games channel, my game side of things, AOB, my music reaction channel, we're working towards. Next goal we're aiming for there is on the music side is 5,000 subscribers is where we're aiming for there now. So the numbers keep changing so quickly on there, it just keeps frightening me. So that one, you can support us via Patreon, merchandise, donations. Got lots of buttons here. You can join our Discord. And of course, there is also the Amazon wish list. And thank you to those people who have donated via various wish lists and all that. So yeah, on the AOB channel, do keep an eye on the community tab. There's going to be a competition announced there very shortly before we get 5,000 subscribers. So yes, going to be fun. Chris will be back with us next week. I'll be back soon. Have a lovely weekend. Well, what's left of it. I'm off to watch some American football. I'll see you later.